Watch God heal this paralyzed woman. Subscribe now and click this link.